Dear children, I know all of you are going to come and get the vaccination. I want you all to be the part of the frontline warriors, because as you vaccinate, you are going to be a frontline warrior in preventing the spread of disease. So let me tell you what to do before the vaccination, after the vaccination. See, before coming for the vaccination, one is have a good sleep, hydrate yourself, eat well, and reach not in a hurry. Just be as cool as possible, because the vaccination pain won't be so much. The prick is not so painful. So when you are relaxed, the pain is less. Then simple way is relaxing the muscle. So if you're taking on your right hand, keep your right hand on your left shoulder, the muscle will be relaxed. So once you are here, then you take the vaccine. So pre-vaccination, eat well, drink well, rest well. Okay? So post-vaccination, wait for half an hour, sit in the same vaccination center. You can have a juice or snack. And once you go back home, you may have little pain. If it's so, you can use an ice pack on the local area, or you can take oral paracetamol if there is fever.